Have you guys been to Vegas before?
First time.
Your first time? Second time. How long ago was the first time?
Oh, 20 years ago.
So your second first time then?
Yeah.
It's been too long. Really.
Yeah.
You know, so many things have been added, like Cosmopolitan, a lot of buildings. I don't even remember what it is. How are you guys enjoying Vegas so far?
Great.
Alright.
Great. Have a great time.
You guys have anything planned?
We just play it by just doing whatever.
You know, that's the beautiful part about Las Vegas is that no plan is the plan.
That's right. Whatever falls in place.
No matter where you go, there's always something. Right. There's something for everybody. Even here, you go walk to Venetian, Venice, you walk to Excalibur, it's medieval. You walk to the Luxor pyramids. You know, each casino has something to offer. That's a beautiful part about Las Vegas. Everybody's first time on the gondola?
Yeah.
Well, my friends, welcome to Venice, or at least the discount version of Venice. It's not really the Venice, it's a little downsized here, a little smaller, but make it work. Venetian, we sing too, just not as good. Would you guys like to hear a song?
Yeah.
All right. But if you guys want to record, take photos, do whatever you guys like. Get your money's worth, my friends. This first song is a very famous song in Italy. This one's called O Sole Mio.
Che bella cosa una giornata sole, ma non è il sole più bello in me, o sole mio sta in fronte a te. O sole mio, sta in fronte a te, sta in fronte a te.
Great.
Thank you. That song. That song is called O Sole Mio. Translated to English, it literally means O Son of Mine, like the sun out there. But what the song means and what it's saying is you are as beautiful and as vibrant as the sun itself. And right now we're going to sing the opposite of that song. So if you look over there to the sky, we're going to sing Fly Me to the Moon from the very famous Frank Sinatra.
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
Good. Grazie, my friends. You guys recognize that song? You ever heard that song, Signora? Grazie in Italian means thank you. Do you guys know how to say you're welcome in Italian?
Yeah.
Think of the short slang word for pregnant.
Pregnant.
There we go, signora, prego. Right on the money. Just like the spaghetti sauce. It's weird that they named the spaghetti sauce after Chris. My friend, the night is still young. What's the plan after this?
We're just gonna walk around.
That's what you do in Vegas. You know, you walk, you drink, you eat, you play, and then when you're done with that, you walk some more, you play some more, you drink some more, and you eat some more, right?
Rest a little. Vegas. Rest a little, go again.
You guys remember a movie called Lady and the Tramp?
Yeah.
You know, do you remember the scene where there's two dogs and a spaghetti noodle? And they chomp, 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 kiss? There's a song that played during that scene. And I'm going to sing that song for you guys. And the song is called Bella Notte. And of course, you guys enjoy the ride, enjoy the songs, do generosity with this. Volcano show is starting soon. If you have not seen it, walk up the stairs. You catch it at 10 o'clock. So, my friends, if you have not done so, you guys cannot take off the seatbelt that saved your lives. Not really, they didn't. And my friends, please stay seated as we dock, okay?